something for yourself, right? You know, you can just pretend like you're, you know, the cafeteria guy.
That's the laser looking at you as well, so it's watching your eye the whole time. It won't make a mistake.
Okay. Very good. Is that the one, the red one, that's the direction?
That red one is just a, is actually just a fixation laser, but the real laser is ultraviolet, so you can't really see it.
Well, I'm just, like I said, it almost feels like it removes my filters. Like, this is really me, what I'd be doing if I was just by myself in this room with, like, no one to give any consequences to me.
There he is, back in for surgery. There's the monitor that I will be able to see. The laser. Oh my goodness. Now they put the flap back, smooth it out. And I think this one is done, maybe. There's an eyelash there on that one. Gotta get that off, get the eyelash. Oh, I think they got it.
They put like
that
little thing
on.
Okay, well.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, I know, I saw. Yeah. At the beginning with that thing, you mean?
Yeah.
What about, like, did you feel anything during it besides pressure?
I could see the lasers.
What did it look like?
They said, like, kept in, but
then
it looks like the red, and you see, like, the blue.
Uh-huh. And that should dissipate, go away over the next 24 hours, okay? Mm-hmm. And so, it's going to kind of feel kind of like you've cut onions. It's going to kind of sting and burn when the numbing drops wear off. And so the best thing to do is just kind of keep your eyes closed. And if you can just go home and take a nap, that'll be awesome. Yeah. All right.
Well, Dr.
McGeerty is going to come in and take one final look at you, and then you'll be ready to go.
Okay. So you saw the lasers?
Yeah.
It kind of looked like on the screen it was just like pew, 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 pew all over.
Yeah, kind of. And that's it, like it's 30 seconds.
Blink a couple of times, and then look at my ear, open widely. Okay, that looks perfect. Blink once more, got the other ear. Okay, everything looks really good.
Okay.
And my dominant eye was the left eye, so occasionally I'll like switch visions to my left eye, and then I would make my right eye move out. But the laser stopped when I look away.
It was interesting to see the cut that they made.
Well, yeah, inside my eyeball. Yeah, when they did that, it was just super blurry. So what am I talking about?
The laser.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, I could see the laser. First was the red light that I was supposed to focus on, but then the laser was like a blue-greenish light. Just... Want to try and make an illegal left turn here?
You told me I could.
Yeah, you can. I did it. It doesn't matter. No, I guess. Yeah.
Don't eat too many cookies.
I deserve it.
For what?
Well,
was you paid $1,000? I'm gonna eat all the cookies.
Yes. Here is my angry eyes. Looking at them all red.